Steam trap condensate load calculation is very much important for designing and selecting a trap. Otherwise, the trap may not be suitable for handling or discharging the condensate accumulated. In this elevation view, a streamline is shown. Since streamline is having slope along the flow, in this piping configuration, condensate accumulating zone is from left side top bend to right side top bend, and location of trap is close to the lower bend. This piping configuration shows streamline in vertical and horizontal plane. If the entire streamline is in horizontal plane with horizontal loops, then traps should be provided at about 100 to 120 meter apart and condensate load to be calculated for that length of streamline. For designing a steam trap, total condensate load Q kg per hour equals to condensate load during startup Q1 kg per hour plus normal condensate load due to radiation heat loss Q2 kg per hour. Condensate load during startup means amount of condensate will form to warm up the pipeline during initial startup. Condensate load during startup Q1 equals to W into capital T minus small t into specific heat of steel pipe into 60 divided by Lm, where Q1 equals to quantity of condensate in kg per hour, W equals to weight of pipe in condensate accumulating zone in kg, capital T equals to saturation temperature of steam in degree Celsius, small t equals to initial pipe temperature, that means ambient temperature, in degree Celsius, L equals to latent heat of steam in kilojoule per kg, M equals to the time in minutes to heat up the steam system during startup, and specific heat of steel pipe in kilojoule per kg degree Kelvin. And condensate load due to radiation heat loss through insulation under normal running condition Q2 equals to 2 pi k into capital T minus small t into pipe length divided by R0 ln R0 by Ri into L, where Q2 equals to quantity of condensate in kg per hour, K equals to thermal conductivity of insulation material in kilojoule per meter degree Kelvin, capital T equals to saturation temperature of steam in degree Celsius, small t equals to ambient temperature in degree Celsius, ln equals to neutral logarithm, R0 equals to outer radius of insulation in meter, Ri equals to inner radius of insulation in meter, L equals to latent heat of steam in kilojoule per kg degree Kelvin. Now let us take an example of condensate load calculation. Say condensable pipe length equals to 50 meter. Pipe size is 12 inch schedule 40, that means pipe weight is 80 kg per meter. Steam temperature capital T equals to 180 degree Celsius saturated, ambient temperature small t equals to 25 degree Celsius, specific heat of steel pipe equals to 0.48 kilojoule per kg degree Celsius, latent heat of steam at 180 degree Celsius equals to 2000 kilojoule per kg, that is L. Warm up time M equals to 120 minutes. Say insulation thickness is 100 mm mineral wool. Thermal conductivity of mineral wool K equals to 0.062 watt per meter degree Kelvin, that means 0.062 divided by 1000 kilojoule per meter Kelvin second. Outer diameter of 12 inch pipe equals to 324 mm. So outer diameter of insulation equals to 524 millimeter, inner dia of insulation equals to 324 millimeter. So outer radius of insulation equals to 0.262 meter and inner radius of insulation equals to 0.162 meter. So condensate load during startup Q1 Q1 equals to W into capital T minus small t into specific heat of pipe into 60 divided by LM equals to 50 into 80 into 180 minus 25 into 0.48 into 60 divided by 2000 into 120 equals to 74.4 kg per hour. And condensate load due to radiation heat loss through insulation, Q2 equals to 2 pi k capital T minus small t into pipe length divided by R0 ln R0 by Ri L. So Q2 equals to 2 into 3.14 into 0.062 divided by 1000 into 3600 into 180 minus 25 into 50 divided by 0.262 ln 0.262 by 0.162 into 2000 equals to 43.2 kg per hour. So total condensate load for steam trap design equals to Q1 plus Q2 equals to 74.4 plus 43.2 equals to 117.6 kg per hour, say 120 kg per hour. So we should design the steam trap for a condensate load of 120 kg per hour.